Jannah, brothers and sisters in Islam, is a place where you forget your agonies. Ya Allah, listen to this. Hadith Sahih Imam Muslim, Hadith Anas ibn Malik, رضي الله عنه. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم: يؤتى بأبأس أهل الأرض من أهل الجنة. Imagine the one who had the most miserable lifestyle. He got it all wrong. But he's a believer. Iman, faith, patience, perseverance, eyes on Jannah. His target is Jannah. Jannah. And he died as a Muslim. Look. فَيُغْمَسُ غَمْسَةً وَاحِدَةً فِي الْجَنَّةِ. He will be dipped only one time in Jannah. Imagine. And he will be taken out. هَلْ رَأَيْتَ بُؤْسًا قَطْ. Do you remember any misery that you had before? Imagine one dip in Jannah. Forgotten, Ya Rab. All gone. But look at the other one who is busy with the world. Listen, you can be busy with the world as long as you're a Muslim. As long as you're believing. As long as you're praying. There is nothing wrong with that. And the world is in your hand, not in your heart. We need help. Nobody said that you need to abandon your work. No. That's not my message. Absolutely, you're wrong if this is what you're getting. But someone who compromised his akhirah for the dunya. شوف هذه الآية. يا أيها الذين آمنوا ما لكم إذا قيل لكم انفروا في سبيل الله فقلتم إلى الأرض. Why when you're asked to move, man, and do something, man, in the cause of Allah, حي على الصلاة. Imagine, حي على الفلاح. Come to success 5 times a day. 10 times, we hear it. We hear it. And I'm busy with the world. No, I don't want to pray. I'm busy. I got to finish that deal. Why? If ثقلتم إلى الأرض, you clink into the... Look. أرضيتم بالحياة الدنيا من الآخرة. Are you content with this world instead of the hereafter? Bad deal. فما متاع الحياة الدنيا في الآخرة إلا قليل. You mean a bad deal? A bad deal. But look at the other one. He had all. Imagine cars, houses, jobs. Everybody serving him. But no faith, no iman. يغمس غمسة واحدة. One dip in hell. Do you remember any fun that you had in this world? لا والله يا رب. لا والله يا رب. الشاهد يا إخوة. Get ready. This world will end soon. 10, 15, 20. Some people die before that. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to purify our intentions and make us seekers of Jannah.